We are a country that is headed towards socialism, totalitarianism, beyond your wildest imagination. I have to tell you, I'm doing a story tonight that I wanted to debunk these FEMA camps. I'm tired of hearing. You know about them?
Sure.
I'm tired of hearing. I wanted to debunk them. Well, we've now for several days done research on them. I can't debunk them. And we're going to carry the story tonight.
I don't know anything about him. So.
It is our government. If you trust our government, it's fine. If you have any kind of fear that we might be headed towards a totalitarian state, look out. Buckle up. There's something going on in our country that is ain't good. These are actual prisons that were built under the Bush administration. Now they're sitting there empty. If you got a problem in California, why aren't we using those? But why are we using those?
And these camps are all over the U.S.?
Yes.
And they're all empty?
Yeah. Yeah. And they're all, and look, here's the thing.
So that's what you're talking about tonight.
You'll see that tonight. And I tell you, it just something doesn't sit right with me. After a very long night of tossing and turning, if you watch Fox and Friends this morning or listen to my radio show, I told you that I was going to tell you about the FEMA camps or the FEMA prisons today. I don't believe in the FEMA prison. I wanted to debunk these FEMA camps. Well, we've now for several days done research on them. I can't debunk them. These are actual prisons that were built under the Bush administration in California.
And these camps are all over the U.S.?
Yes.
And they're all empty?
Yeah. They're making me say this. Help! I wanted to debunk these FEMA camps. I'm tired of hearing them. I wanted to debunk them. Well, we've now for several days done research on them. I can't debunk them.
I don't believe in the FEMA prison.
And we're going to carry the story tonight.
I had to break that promise because
it is our government.
I am now working at a network that will... I'm sorry. And I just want to be able to look at myself in the mirror and also sleep at night.